All right, we're back here on the floor of Buckle Court at UNK Health and Sports Center. The Lopers defeating the Fort Hays State Tigers tonight by the score of 25-18, 25-15, 25-14, and 25-11. Our player of the game, Julianne Jackson. Julianne, 7 kills tonight, a sweep of Fort Hays. Did the match go as you expected it would go?
Yes, we really wanted to work hard and come in here and kind of grind this one out and get it over with today. And these games are always hard to play. MIAA is a tough competition, so coming here, playing Fort Hays, we knew they were going to be good, and we just really wanted to come out strong.
You're one of the few seniors on the team, I think 2 seniors on the team. Talk about the leadership that those younger players look for you to provide.
Yeah, I think sometimes it's really kind of high and intense when you're young, and so we do try and do a good job of like making it fun and staying positive for them and just making it a good environment for them to grow in.
And you're back in action on Friday night, so a quick turnaround for you. Yeah. What do you hope to accomplish on Friday night?
Friday night, we're just going to try and do the same thing, come in here, grind it out, battle, MIAA stuff.
Number 3 team in the nation, congratulations so far. Best of luck for the rest of the season.
Thank you very much.